Yeah. You're like, well, that's cold. What the fuck did I just hit? Alright, that's legit.
Oh, this is so frustrating.
So is it broadcasting to the thing?
I think so, man.
Well, look at everything on your PlayStation. Look on an app off your phone. Turn off the
Spotify. See, this is what I don't get about.
Yeah. Well, see, what I'm trying to do is actually pull up Twitch.
Hold on, I can tell you.
Yeah, like I said, it'll be easier because I was going to have to sign out and then go through all my shit.
Hero's gonna win, but you just don't die quickly. Man, example, this one guy in New Haven, right?
No.
City's burning, people are dying left and right, yada yada yada. This jackal rushes me with a spoon. A freaking spoon. And I'm dying laughing, right? So I scoop out his stupid little eyeballs with it, and his kids are all wah! And he can't see where he's going. He's jumping into stuff. And
I'm never sorry.
Anyway, really?
Maybe he had to be there. The moral is, you're a total bitch.
Well, I guess that could be a good thing. That would be cool, though. Oh, yeah, this is fucking fantastic, actually. Get me, like, pumped up and shit, man. Yeah? Well, that's the thing, yeah, man, I was kind of tired, but now it's like, yeah. It's pretty dope, actually. Welcome, guys. Watch me die over and over again.
Yeah.
feel it all.
That was legit.
I'm back.
Haha, bitch. Get at me, bruh. Get at me, bruh. Oh, shit. Yeah. Let's get this. Get her done. The fuck up.
Got an idea.
Huh? What, are you trying to test some stuff out or what? Testing, testing.
Oh, that didn't work. Turn that back all the way down. Back to where it was normally.
Wait, what?
Turn that back all the way down.
Yeah, when I turn all the way down, the music's louder, obviously, but... Wait, what does that say? If you select all of them. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that there, I don't really.
It used to not work, you know, like, oh, okay, so you can't do it at all. They can't hear it. I guess that's... Like infringement, I guess it would be the first button.
Huh?
I guess it would be like kind of like infringement, I guess. If you were to live stream other people's music.
Oh. You know what, that's right, copyright. So, well, you can do it through Twitch, but if I upload that to YouTube, which Twitch lets you, kind of, I have a, like, my YouTube channel is fucking huge, but if I had, like, music in there, that's copyright, so I'd have to, like, obviously pay to use that music.
Right.
So that would make sense why
yeah.
It doesn't go over.
Would be cool,
yeah.
Can you hear me fine?
Yeah, I can hear you fine.
Okay. Still hear your music just fine.
Yeah.
Can you hear your ear fine? You like music? Not too crazy.
Well, my music is a little bit louder, but
right.
It's kind of manageable. Well, in the chat settings it helped, so
it's gonna make me every time I hear somebody playing music in the background that I fucking hate. I'm gonna be like, hey man, you know, I know you like playing your music and everything. They made this ingenious app called Spotify. You know?
Yeah.
How could you get that shit, shut that shit off? Dude, this Minecraft Mass Effect World Edition is fucking badass.
Let me hear those screams!
How much is the monthly subscription? Not yet.
Dirt.
Damn.
Hyperion would like to remind you that there is only one thing worse than respawning, and that is not respawning.
I downloaded that Hotline Miami, dude. It's pretty fucking horrific.
Yes. Yeah, seems like an old school feel to it. Probably not.
You'd be storing your entire house, man. No? Yeah? Yeah? Possibly. Yeah, it's cool if you are. I mean, if you want to be more. Fun hitter.
Oh, music.
Right?
Man, I downloaded it earlier and I didn't even, like, test it. I should have, too. I thought about it.
I found this out completely by accident, man, because I thought I was fixing to close it out. And then I forgot to close it out and just loaded into something thinking it would close it out. And, I'm like, well, fuck. Never mind. I guess I don't gotta close it out.
Yeah.
Son of a bastard. Screw you, bandit! God damn it!
Ugh!
Hello, guys. Let's see how many times it takes us to try to finish this one.
Looks like you got another view.
Yeah.
She said,
"Die with me."
Anyone can live. Have the courage to die.
Damn, man, I swear, the more money I make, the more money it takes when I die.
It's exactly right, actually. Every time I die, it takes like 2-3 million for me.
God damn.
Yeah. But I make a lot of money, too, at the same time.
Yeah.
I mean, that's still not considered a lot of money, but like, once you get up with that kind of money, there's really no point in having a lot of money, because all you really need it for is ammo.
Yeah, that's true.
Because there's no more need to buy random weapons from the little dispensers. Back the fuck up, bro. Yeah, that's what you were talking about.
What did I tell you?
Might have to do that.
What the fuck just hit me?
Together!
Hyperion wishes to remind you
40 times before the night is over. Let's do this.
Yeah.
Fuck it, let's get crazy.
No, don't do it!
That's what I'm doing.
I've got a spot for you in my liver.
Look at my thing. Let me pull your ass. Bro, I was feeling shit.
I'm never sorry.
That's not Jesus. What? I'm not sure which one's yours. That?
God damn it.
Martyr for my little one.
I'm doing another house. Is that the island you made?
Thanks for using this
I'm gonna be tired as fuck at work tomorrow, man. I really just don't really feel like going to sleep at all. I'll probably go to sleep about 3 o'clock. Get 4 hours of sleep.
Yeah, that's a little rough. Day.
I can do it. I do it all the fucking time, man. Ain't done it in a while. I don't know, 2:30 sounds good. An hour.
Thank you.
lizard by the time you move home.
I told you what would happen! No last words for the ape! I feel a deep, dark horror.
Shit. Yeah, motherfucker.
See the numbers, taste the violence.
Just fucking around. Fuck, where do I go?
almost tempted just to fucking drop the fuck off. Fuck it.
What'd
Are you
do?
Fucking kidding me? I could jump down this fucking whole time. Claptrap, are you laughing at me? You little fucker. I'll punch you in your little robot head. Kick you in your little robot gonads. Motherfucker. It hurts my eyes. Yeah, buddy. I'm tired of killing motherfuckers, man.
Huh? Used to be a nice little town until Hyperion took over. Now everybody
Let's
there
fucking
has got
do
the
this.
Skull shivers thanks to Jack's mining operations. Poor bastards are too sick to leave their homes.
You'll want to set up the beacon over there. Once the moon base processes our request, you should have a fast travel station.
Such a beautiful view.
Sorry, man. Set it out, man.
Bi-yearly medicine shipment has doubled. Congratulations on your second bottle of aspirin.
Dude, I'm so glad I bought a PS4 and got rid of that piece of shit PS3.
I know, right? I don't know, man. I like PlayStation. They did good on the PS4.
The outdoors are dangerous and do not have cable.
Next time I go to GameStop, I'm gonna get their, let me see if I can't get their gamer tags. They're the GameStop people.
Oh, yeah.
Get that insider trading information, homie.
Well, they seem like all the Xbox people, man.
They're all PlayStation 4 people.
Oh, because the chunky guy that I...
No, the chicks... All the chunky dude, both the older one and the younger one, both of them are, they've got PS4s. They play them. You know, one owns both, and one owns, like, all three, the Wii U and everything. And then there's one chick that owns an Xbox One and is buying a PS4 here next week, and then one chick already has it. So, and then Superman, I don't know what Superman plays. I don't know what he does.
Oh, I got you.
I don't talk to him as often as I do the others.
Watch out for those suckers. Attack!
GameStop workers.
It's transmitting the supply request now.
Oh, there's two.
You just got to wait a few minutes.
And there's one real skinny, nerdy guy that's rarely ever seen.
Stop pretending to help the bad guys now. Angel?
The dude that looks like Superman.
Don't have long until Jack realizes I'm not helping you anymore. Defend that beacon.
He's the big boss.
Now, oh shit, here we go.
You're really gonna disappoint me.
The Hyperion Grinder Lottery is almost upon us. Mandatory tickets.
Bring it on, motherfucker! Bring it on, motherfuckers!
Calibrated fast travel station request received. Estimated processing time. 3 to 6 weeks.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
No.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
What the hell are you doing?
I refuse to request support. T-Bone Junction can live without medical supplies for another 2 weeks. Repair the beacon quickly.
Overlook has once again inched out Jackville for fewest weekly curfew violations. For the next week,
if you don't repair the beacon, the supply request won't go through.
Like littering or profanity.
God damn it, come on now. Stop fucking with me, bitch. The fuck out of here. The fuck out of here.
I put a lot of work in this world.
Oh no! God damn it.
I'm taking you with me! My flesh is forever! I can't look.
Oh, you're good. That's just the beginning of being up in the sky so high.
If you don't repair the beacon, you can't get back to Sanctuary.
I'm trying to repair the beacon, you little bitch.
If you don't repair the beacon, the supply request won't go through.
You're wrong!
One of these big fucking dudes.
Mission successful.
still together!
I'm not gonna do that. That's gonna take forever. Damn, you're impossible.
You've gotta repair the beacon.
Well, I keep fucking dying.
Wow, you're
really bad at
protecting that beacon.
sanctuary's new position.
Logic.
Fast travel station tower. Location. Sanctuary is now available for travel.
Go, quickly! Use the fast travel station and get back to sanctuary.
Angel, you and I are gonna have a serious talk.
Unauthorized behavior.
Yay. Thank fucking God. Holy shit balls. Should we? Should we? I don't know. All right, let's vote. Do we or do we not?
Always knew I'd end up on Pandora.
Get the fuck out of here with that. Oh, yep, yep, yep.
I'm gonna get off here, homie.
Alright, word, I'm about to actually too, so.
Yeah, it's that time.
Oh, good.
The Spotify you're shit's cool, but it don't last
that's
forever, so you
saying,
have to go back
wow,
to it.
You're a badass. I'm glad you're okay.
What's that?
Listen up, Hyperion.
Yeah, Spotify eventually
if you've got any
stops.
To blast
because
you
ain't
best
with it.
Just remember,
after it runs out of the songs
in
the playlist.
Oh, my, yeah, my playlist is forever long, so I got hundreds.
Yeah, I'll let you look at it.
Hey. Sorry. We'd all be dead if it weren't for you. But we need a plan. Jack's getting closer and closer to digging up the warrior, and we still don't know where he's got the vault key stashed.
I can help you with that.
You? Damn it, we told you never to contact us again.
Will you please just hear me out?
Sure, let's listen to the crazy computer that just tried to kill us. Hey, remember that time she told us the vault was full of loot?
It's with me. I'm charging the vault key.
Continue.
The key naturally charges itself once every 200 years. Jack is patient, but he's not that patient. He's been using my power to forcibly charge the key with iridium. If you find me, you find the vault key. The vault key is housed in my AI control core, atop Thousand Cuts. It's protected by three impassable security hurdles. The first is a competitor deterrence field that will obliterate any non-Hyperion entity passing through it.
Damn.
Competitor deterrence field? What, like a death wall?
It is a field of pure thermosonic energy, programmed to atomize any unauthorized personnel.
So yeah, a death wall.
Beyond that lies the second hurdle, a defense bunker outfitted with the most high-tech weaponry Hyperion can afford.
That doesn't sound good.
Past the bunker, you'll have to get through the final hurdle, a door that will only open for Handsome Jack.
Well, that sounds even worse.
This will be your only opportunity to steal the vault key and stop Jack from controlling the warrior. I'm out of time. Do what you will, but promise me this. No matter what happens, do not allow Lilith into my chambers.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
If she was luring us into a trap, she would have made it sound a little bit possible.
If we're taking that bitch down, I'm coming, trap or not.
If anyone's gonna shut her down, it has to be you, soldier. Head to the Hyperion Preserve. I think I know how to get past the first hurdle.
Alright guys, that wraps it up for the evening. Almost 2 a.m. Central Standard Time. I hit a save spot and we're gonna roll this out. It's been real. One for the pop. Beer game. Peace out.